Hey, baby.
Really?
What's up?
You've not checked your phone?
No, I'm checking my phone for what?
That's good then. So smile for me.
Baby, no, I can't do that. I have little things in my mind.
Yeah, I know. Like the missing money in your office?
Yes, and the ultimatum to pay back or lose my job is drawing near. I don't know what to do. So I'm sorry if I can't play along with your smiling game, okay?
Trust me, the surprise is what you smell. Smile for me, babe, please.
Okay.
What's that? Come on, babe, smile!
Babe!
That's it. Check the phone.
What?
Just bring it. Don't be stubborn, babe. Come on.
Baby.
I sent you money so you add up with the one you have and pay up the missing form. What?
Oh my god. You actually did this for me?
I know, babe.
You've saved my job, you've saved my career, you. Baby, what can I ever do to repay you? This is. I don't know how to thank you, baby. What did I do to deserve you? You're beautiful inside out. You're the best I have.
Baby, you know I love you so much. And I would do anything to make you happy. I can see the man I love suffer. But I can help? No way.
What will I ever do without you?
Nothing.
You're everything to me, baby. I love you so much.
Yeah, I love you. So now can I have a big smile? That's more like my baby.
Baby, it was just the baby party. You know Bella. You know how close Bella is to me. There's no way I would have missed her party.
So your friendship with Bella supersedes my authority as your boyfriend. Because I specifically told you not to go to that party, yet you chose to disrespect me. Is that how low you think of me?
No. You're taking this too far, my love. Baby, when has attending a friend's party become a problem?
You don't have calm, baby. Not stupid. How many men did you?
Excuse you?
How many men did you exchange contact with? Because I know that's the reason you went there. For men!
Steve, you are insulting me. What do you take me for? I went to the party because of men? Is that how cheap you think of me or what?
What else would you go to the party if not men? Why would you disrespect me if not men? Preferably a sugar daddy.
Enough! Stop it! You know what? I will not stand here and watch you insult me because of your insecurities. You hear me? Or face yourself.
Steve! You know, have you disrespect me? Steve, next time you talk back at me, I'm talking to you. What I will do to you, Steve, will never leave you with it. Do you understand me?
Steve, you hear me?
For this girl, you walk out of me.
Could you enslave yourself to this kind of a man all in the name of love? And please don't even start with the sermon of how much you love him, how much you can do without him, and how much you are compatible together. You people are not compatible! Not in any way, not from where I'm standing! You just told me that I had gone for your throat simply because you came for my birthday party. Who does that? What kind of a beast is he?
Bella, Steve is not a beast. He just doesn't know how to control himself when he's angry. That's all.
Can you hear yourself? A guy who chokes you at every little provocation, you're here defending him. That guy is nothing but an insecure freak.
Bella, you're insulting my man. Steve is not as bad as you make him look. He's a very sweet person. He's a sweet man. Remember how he helped me when I lost my first job? You need to loosen up when it has to do with Steve.
Hey! God forbid. God forbid that beast is a sweet guy to you, the way I'm looking at it. He can never be. What is wrong with you?
Bella, he has been calling to apologize. He's sorry. For real.
He's been calling to apologize to you so he can lure you back to that house and inflict more pain on you, Abby. You're not even seeing me, you're just here defending him.
Bella.
Don't Bella me! Please, you save sense! What is it?
I think you're taking this thing too far.
And I think you're being too senseless and too unreasonable.
Steve is not a bad guy.
Hi.
He's sweet.
He's sweet. Like this.
Dad. I'm coming.
I'm so sorry for what happened. I shouldn't have laid my hands on you. I shouldn't have called you names. I was angry, but I should have handled the situation better. Different. Please forgive me, baby. I'm so, so sorry. Darling, I promise you, I will never hurt you. I will never hurt you again like that. Please, my love.
Steve, this is what you always do. You hurt me, apologize, and promise it will never happen again. Steve, what crime are you punishing me for? Is it a bad thing to be in love with you? I really need to know, Steve.
Baby, you know that's not true. I mean, you know I would never mean to hurt you. I'm sorry. And I promise you, baby, if you forgive me, I will be a better man. You will only have better, different Steve. But baby, I need you to come back. Maybe I can't seem to get it together without you. I'm sorry.
Come back?
Yes, my love.
Come back to you and then what? You start from where you have stopped? Stevie, I really need to know. Did I do something bad to you? Have I wronged you in any way? Because obviously you derive joy in making me feel bad.
No, baby. Baby. Look. Love.
Don't touch me.
Baby. I promise you, if you forgive me, I will never do anything like this again. And if I do, just know that it's the end of us. Don't forgive me again. Please. I need you, baby. Baby, come on. He's your baby boy. Baby, it's Steve, you know? Baby, more. See, I got you some flowers. I know how much you love flowers. They're beautiful. They smell so great. Beautiful, just like you. Smell it. Look at you. It's your flowers, man. Don't push them away. Just smell it. Smell good.
You won't do it again.
I won't do it again. I swear I won't.
This is your last promise.
It's time.
I'm sure.
Cross my heart.
Wow. So this is what we've been talking about.
But I told the waiter. I don't know why.
Waiter?
I think she will bring it.
Kebab, please. Bring our kebab now.
Steve, that reminds me. How far?
Which one?
The issue in your office. You've not talked about the issue in your office. Has it been resolved?
I didn't tell you, brother. It's been resolved. I was able to pay back the money. We couldn't track down the person who made the fake deposit now. So I just had to pay for it because it was on my watch.
For real? You? Mm-hmm. You pay?
I paid.
No, mine's not there. I'm happy for you, bro.
My bad.
But you told me you didn't have such amount of money. How did you manage to pay it?
I didn't have the money, but Ruth came and she brought some money. Bro, she surprised me. Oh. So what I did was I just topped up and I paid.
Ruth again.
Yeah.
Ruth again. Mm-hmm. That girl is a wonderful girl.
Okay.
She's so nice.
Don't start to preach, eh? She's nice. She's wonderful. She's kind. She's sweet. That's why she's my girlfriend. I've heard you. Don't preach to me right now. Let's focus on eating our kebab and having a good time.
Bro, whether you want to hear it or not, that is the truth. The simple truth. Let me tell you something. Hold on, let me tell you something. You see that girl? She's a nice person. Uh-huh. And she's rare. Her type is rare. Uh-huh. Let me warn you. Don't lose that girl. Because if you lose that girl, it will be very hard for you.
You know, I'm crazy.
It will be hard for you to get a replacement, though.
Okay, yeah.
Now, Jiko?
Come on, just
start. Now, Jiko?
A breaker!
Babe? What's your plan for your birthday?
My birthday?
Mm-hmm. How are we going to celebrate it?
Come on, babe. My birthday is in 2 months. November. Why do I have to think about how to celebrate my birthday now?
Come on, babe. Your birthday is not rubbish. It's important for you.
Hey, listen to me. I said I do not have time for the rubbish you're saying. If you don't have anything important to say, just shut up.
I'm watching TV. Okay? Ah.
Baby.
Why are you being aggressive? I'm just trying to make plans for your birthday. It's not a crime.
Ruth. I'm not one of your friends. This one's obsessed with birthdays. I told you, if you don't have anything reasonable to say, just shut up. I'm watching TV. Please. What's your problem?
Babe, I think you're being unnecessarily harsh.
You know what? Get up. Stay up. Yeah, sit down. Sit down. Come on. I'm watching television. You just keep... What birthday? What, who cares about birthday?
Babe,
Shut up. Watch TV. Dad.
Baby.
What is it?
Wake up.
What is it? Why are you crying?
Baby, is this something bad that I have done? Or maybe something I'm not doing right?
Why do you ask?
Because everything that I do irritates you. You get mad at me with no reason and it's me, it's never a big deal for you. Baby, please, if I've done something wrong, tell me so I can apologize, please.
Baby, no. You've done nothing wrong. You've been the most wonderful, amazing girlfriend ever. And come on. I'm sorry if you feel this way. You don't have to blame yourself, baby. Sorry, look. Be better going forward, and I won't make you cry anymore, okay?
Babe, this is what you always do. Apologize and make promises. The next day you're back to yourself and you still make me feel bad, please.
No, listen to me, listen. Hey, baby, hey. Listen to me. This time around, I swear to you, I will treat you like my angel. I will treat you like a chicken egg. I love you. Please. I will not make you cry. Look, you have no reason to cry. I swear to you, I love you with all my heart. I hate to see you crying, baby. Please. Please, come on. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry.
Please, baby, I'm sorry.
I'm not going to make you cry again, okay? Oh, I love you. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I even done. I'm sorry. Sorry, baby. Sorry. Oh God. I'm sorry. And I love you so much. I don't know why. So.
Lovely day to you, my love.
How's my princess doing?
Very well. And how is my Prince Charming doing? I hope you're having a nice day too.
Sure. I was just wondering if her royal sweetness would be free to go to dinner with me this evening.
A dinner date? Babe, I can't remember the last time we did that.
What did we talk about? Did we not talk about changing, being a better man?
Sounds interesting. I'm at your service, baby. Anytime, any day.
It's 7 o'clock. Ecstasy. Is that okay for you?
That's perfect. Anything my baby wants.
See you then. Enjoy the rest of your day.
Bye, baby.
No, it's too big. What was work today?
I need to get this day.
What did you say, baby? Come on. Is that work again?
Yeah, please.
Yes, Sam, what's up? Yes, I left it with Bella since morning. Now? Sam, I can't come now, please. Please just tell them I cannot make it now. I'll do it in the morning. Yes, thank you.
Sorry, babe. Do you want me to bring something?
No, it's okay. Who's that?
Sam, from the office.
Sam from the office calling you at this time of the night. So what gives him the labor to call you at the time of night?
Maybe they need the file in my office. They need it for a board meeting. Let's all sort it out now.
So it's just a file, right? All the pep talks, sweet talks, and everything.
Sweet?
Just tell me what is going on between you and Sam.
Baby, what can I possibly be doing with my...
No, I always knew that you wouldn't be trusted. And the fact that Sam can just take his phone and call you any time of the night, it means that something's going on.
Babe, come on, I've sorted it out. But this...
You know what? It's okay. I'm out of here. I don't dare follow. Okay?
Steve
what? Steve what?
Are you being serious?
I'm here out. I don't even want to touch you. I don't want to lay my hands on you. Do you understand me? So just stay here and don't dare follow me. Alright? I'll be nice because I have people around. Alright?
You're joking.
I'm joking. Follow me with you if I'm joking.
Steve!
Don't follow me.
Steve, come on, are you joking right now? Steve! I knew it. I knew it that when you called and said that it was Steven that was wrong with you. But I thought you swore that he changed. This is so much for change. Look, I need you to stop crying and tell me exactly what you're going to do about this. What do you want to do about Steven?
I'm done. I cannot continue like this. I'm done with a relationship. I'm done.
Very good. You see this decision you made right now? That is the best decision of your life right now. You're done with Steven. You are sure you are done in your mind, body, soul, and spirit. You are done. Okay. See, I need you to look me in the face and let's agree this together. Are you done with Steven?
Yes.
Look. I need you to say this to yourself. It's not just agreeing with me. I need to hear you say it because that means you're agreeing that you're done in your head, your body, your soul, and spirit. So just say it. Say, I am done with Steven.
Bella, I am done.
Bella, I am done with Stephen. I'm never going back to him again.
Even if he comes here begging with all the flowers.
I am done.
Very good! Now we're on the same page. Ah, congratulations! You've just regained your sanity, your freedom from that tyrant. Goodbye to nonsense.
Look, baby girl, we need to go celebrate. Come on, stop crying. Look, there are plenty men everywhere. You don't know anything.
Okay, plenty. Please, please, not today, not now.
Look, forget these tears you're crying. This one, we are going to celebrate. My dear, you have been through thick and thin. The worst has happened to you. And I must tell you, kudos, you really tried. You tried. What?
Wow. What? What? Stop! 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 Can you just stop and listen to me? You had all the opportunities, but you didn't use them well. You've lost her forever. No! 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 She's my woman. She's my woman. Thank God it's just a dream. After I had a dream, I went to Ruth's office to beg her, you know, talk to her. Do you know she asked me out of her office? She kicked me out of the office. What if I lose Ruth? Huh? No, in fact, God forbid, I bind every source, every power, everything, anyone that is trying to support me and Ruth. End it. You, evil forces, I bind you.
Wait, what are you doing? But listen to me, this is not the time to cast mind.